Have you ever wondered how a hot air balloon rises above the ground? How vaccines work and help to protect us from getting sick? Or how farmers grow crops for us to have food? These are important questions that scientists ask themselves every day. In the science fields of physics, chemistry, and medicine, matter is studied to help us better understand our world. So you might be wondering, what is matter? Matter is all around us. Anything that takes up space is considered matter. Matter is made up of tiny particles called atoms and molecules. For example, the pencil you're holding in your hand is matter. The desk that you're sitting on is matter. The cool shoes that you're wearing are matter. The friend that is next to you is matter. And your dog Spike are all examples of matter. Stop and take a deep breath. Even the air that you're breathing is made up of molecules that are matter. In science, there are four states of matter: solids, liquids, gases, and plasma. But for now, let's just focus on the first three: solids, liquids, and gases. Solids are made of particles that are tightly compacted or tightly packed together. They have a definite shape and size that does not change. Particles in a solid vibrate and wiggle, but they have very little space to move around. So let's pretend that you're a particle and wiggle, but while staying in place. Go ahead and wiggle in your seat. Some examples of solids are a book, computer, tire, mug, soccer ball, and a skateboard. Can you look around right now and think of other examples of solids? Liquids are made of particles that can move and easily slide past each other. They have no definite volume and take on the shape of a container. An example is water that is poured into a cup. The water that is poured into a cup will take on the shape of the cup. Pretend you're a particle again. I want you to move a little more freely within a small area right where you're at. Try not to bump into your partner as you move. Some examples of liquids include oil, water, milk, coffee, and apple juice. Can you think of other examples of liquids? Gases are made of particles that are far apart from each other and can move freely at high speeds. Just like liquids, gases have no definite shape or volume and take on the shape of a container. Helium inside of a balloon is a perfect example of a gas. Are you ready to be a particle again? Now move freely around the room. Remember that you're spread apart and have more space. Let's move. Some examples of gases are helium inside of a balloon, water vapor from a coffee pot, and oxygen that is found in the air that we breathe. Let's quickly review what we just learned. Matter is anything that takes up space. There are three states of matter: solids, liquids, and gases. Solids have a definite shape and particles are tightly packed together. Liquids can be poured and take on the shape of a container. The particles in the liquid have more space to move around freely. Gases also take on the shape of a container. The particles in a gas are very spread apart and can move at high speeds. See you all next time.